Welcome to this guide about how to use Barretts in Mobile Legends. Barretts is a tank slash fighter which gets stacks when casting skills against enemies, which increase his strength. The pros of Barretts are his high area of effect damage, his strong CC skills, his good defensive abilities, and he is quite fast at taking out the jungle monsters. A few of the cons of Barretts is that he is very weak without his stacks, and casting his ultimate can make you vulnerable when using the skill at the wrong moment. Let's start with Barretts passive. Every time Barretts uses skill damage against units, he gets stacks which can go up to 25 at max. Every stack adds 2 to 5 physical and magic defense and 2% resilience. At 16 stacks, his basic attack gets increased damage, hits all the enemies surrounding him, and he slows the target by 40% for 0.2 seconds. After 10 seconds not hitting anything with skill damage, the stacks will be reduced quickly. Skill 1 deals physical damage in a fan-shaped area in front of him and slowing the targets in the area by 30% for 1 second. After a small delay, Barretts deals physical damage against the area again. The area of this skill increases when Barretts gains increased stacks. His second skill launches a missile that shoots all enemies back. It deals physical damage and stuns the targets when pushed against an obstacle. By casting his ultimate, Barretts eats an enemy after a small delay. During this time, Barretts is immune to CC, but he isn't able to move, and he gains 20% of his max HP. After a while, he is able to spit the enemy out, dealing physical damage. When the enemy is knocked up against an obstacle, he stuns the target for 1 second. More information about how you should use the skills and combos can be found in the gameplay plus tips and tricks part of this guide. I suggest you use the tank emblems with points in physical defense, cooldown reduction, and the extra damage after using basic attack. Use the following items for a well-balanced build between attack damage, cooldown reduction, HP, and physical and magic defense. You need retribution to buy a jungle item and clear the monsters fast. Level up and maximize skill 1 first. Prioritize the tier 2 jungle item and buy the hunter's knife and walk towards the blue buff. Start with skill 1 and make sure you hit them both to obtain the first 4 stacks, and use retribution on the big monster right away. Finish it as quick as possible and make sure you always use skills whenever possible. Normally you still have skill 2 available, and you can use it to shoot the jungle monster towards you to win a bit of time. This Franco knows what he's doing. He's trying to steal my jungle monsters and prevents me from jungling fast. Normally you can have both buffs, 25 stacks, and being level 4 at only 1 minute and 30 seconds. The second skill is very important to place right when fighting against heroes. This can prevent them from escaping and stun them briefly. Always make sure you hit an enemy within 10 seconds, so you don't lose your stacks. In this situation, I was too late to hit anything, and now the stacks are decreased to 15. You can use minions to get them back quickly. When using this skill right, you are able to get 6 stacks from the first skill and 3 stacks from the second one. Try to be back at the blue buff when it spawns again. It's important to get the jungle item stacks to increase Barret's physical damage. Use the second skill like this to win a bit of time. When having 25 stacks, the range of skill 1 is quite high, and this makes it easy to hit an enemy. Barret can also solo the turtle at any level when having enough stacks, so look for opportunities to kill him. As a combo, the most used one is using skill 1 to slow the target, and then place the second skill so it shoots the enemy towards you. Then your basic attack slows the enemy as well when having at least 16 stacks. Only use this ultimate when there are not many enemies close to you, because eating an enemy makes you vulnerable. Try to spit the hero out against a hero or obstacle so it gets stunned. Otherwise, just spit it towards a location that makes it hard to escape from. Angela is a perfect hero to have in your team when playing Barrett's. She can increase your movement speed and slows the target, which is very useful when playing Barret. Like I've explained in my vids, a good jungler has to focus on stealing the jungle monsters of the enemy. This is a very effective way to increase your gold while decreasing their gold. Try to farm as efficiently as possible. This way Barret can easily have the most amount of gold in his team. Barret's ultimate is perfect when having low HP and there's only one enemy. When having 25 stacks, Barret is so powerful that it's really easy to walk into the enemy's jungle and start stealing their jungle monsters. Make sure you don't forget the turtle. This Brody goes in 1v3, which is just stupid, especially against a Barret that will eat you raw. Having an Angela makes things so much easier for Barret.
panic.
Just make sure you keep on farming. Barret is very effective at taking out the minions and jungle monsters. So remember to slow with skill 1, then skill 2 to blow the enemy towards you, then use basic attack and his skills again to kill the enemy. Just forget about his ult when seeing more than one enemy. When being killed, Barret spawns with 5, 10 or 15 stacks, depending on the level of his ultimate. Make sure you run towards the first unit to use his skills to keep the stacks. It can be so satisfying to clear the monsters at such a speed while also having very good defense. I hope this guide helped you to become a pro in playing Barret. If you have any questions, feel free to ask me in the comment section down below. If you like content like this, consider to subscribe to the channel. It's totally free. Thank you for watching, and I'll be seeing you in the next guide.